with three rusty nails, I nailed Jesus to the tree. The sun was turned to darkness on that day. It was the day that Jesus died, the blood flowed from his side. Wash my sin away. This is a story of long ago, about a man who owned a little store. City was proud to have his name up over the door. Somewhat 2,000 years ago, as I recall, located in the city of Jerusalem, across the street from Pilate's Hall. Folks would come from miles around, regardless of their need. The only thing I had I thought I'd never sell was in a corner on the shelf, three old rusty spat nails. But then one day a big Roman soldier walked through the door. He had a voice that seemed to shake the floor. I trembled and I asked him, "Sir, could I help you?" He said, "Yes, I'd like to buy some big nails." I said, "The only nails I have is in a corner on a shelf, three old rusty spike nails." And he said to me, "That's enough for the job I have. Three will do." I wondered and I asked him, "Sir, what can you do with just three nails?" And he said, "Did you ever hear of the man called Jesus of Nazareth?" I said, "You mean the man that goes about doing good?" He said, "Yes, that's the man." "With these three nails," he said, "I'm going to nail Jesus to the cross. For today I intend to show the world that I'm boss." And over the top of that mountain far off, I could hear their angry cry, "Away with him, crucify him." Over the top of that mountain far off, I can still hear the ring of the hammer, the sound that nailed Jesus to the cross. With three rusty nails, they nailed Jesus to the tree. The sun was turned to darkness on that day. Was the day that the blood flowed from his side, the blood that washed my sins away.